Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print ASCII value of each character available in a string by passing string into function. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement solution of this problem with the help of C programming. So first I am including a header file scdir.h. Now I am declaring a function. Name of function is print. Its return type is void and it will receive an argument of type character array. So this is function declaration. Now I am defining main function. Inside main I am declaring a character array. Then with the help of printf, I am going to display the message enter string on console. Entered characters will be received inside str through the function getis. Now I am calling print function where I am passing str string. This statement is function calling and then return 0. So this is the definition of main function, which is reading a string from user through getis, and that string str is passed inside print function for calculation purpose. Now I am defining definition of print function. This block will be known as function definition. Inside this function, I am going to implement a loop which is initialized with 0. Its condition is str of I not equals to null. And then i++. So this loop will repeat till this condition is true. If this condition is false, that is str of I not equals to null, then loop will be terminated. Now if I want to print ASCII value of each character, then I have to use this printf statement. So here I am printing both the character and its ASCII value. So for printing character, I am using %c, and for printing ASCII value, I am using %d. So see this printf carefully. Here str of I is printed twice. So first str of I will be printing character because of %c, and second str of I will be printing ASCII value because of %d. So this is the complete implementation of the program. Now I am executing this code. I am entering Sanjay as input. You can see the output. Here ASCII value of each character is displayed along with the character. So ASCII value of S is 83, A 97, N 110, J 106, A 97, and Y 121. So this way I am able to print ASCII value of each character by passing string into function. I hope you have understood how we can solve this problem by printing ASCII values by passing string into function. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.